I'm a contractor, you hear me? I'm actually scared.
I'm actually scared too. I don't want to see it.
I hope this ain't no fall on nothing that can damage our house, our fence, or nobody's fence. I want to fall in the yard itself. Hello. We'll be back with Man versus Tree. I'm the commentator. Make his first big chunk of cut off. You're there, dirt. You go, boy. That look like a chair right there, looking like a shark mouth. Do you feel accomplished? Do you feel accomplished? You have to keep going on that same side a little bit more. No, on the two little mouth area, yeah. Cut it in a little bit more and then start from the back. I'm a good contractor, you can't say nothing.
Yeah, right now me hungry and this thing is having and like you don't want to work. I studying for subcontract this to somebody else.
So they're gonna take off $200 for the piece but don't cut off. He is doing a fine job, but he's scared to follow the hand. Don't look for a man here. So we're taking a lunch break and we're going to come back to this tree. This tree coming down on the next try. Okay? Contractor Chantel signing out until further notice. This tree stubborn like soup, but it's coming down today. The tree stubborn bad. It's time to pull. You're a whole lie. It's coming! It's coming! Come on! Come on! Come on! Yeah, come on! Oh, come on! It's coming now! Come on, guys! Come on! You stubborn old tree! Come on! No fence was broken.
Ah, let's go at wood. Yeah, there's a bit of...
Woo! Somebody said $1,000
to cut on the arm thing there.
Yeah. Somebody said $1,000 to cut this down.
Sure. $1,000.
It's down. Yes, we heard. Yes.
I got bird seeds, sunflower seeds.
Okay.
But let them follow, follow.
So,
yeah.
What is it though?
Sunflower seeds.
Why do you have them? Your teacher gave you that?
Yep.
To grow seeds? To grow flowers? Come on, let's jump on the trampoline, Jay.
Sure.
Why is your backpack not down? Yeah, you're gonna come this way. Look at your exit plan.
Yeah?
Look at your escape plan. You see how that thing is sliding too?
Safety of this thing starts. Bobby, where you at to pull it back? Whoa, hold on.
Dominique.
Hold on, let me know what card. Bam.
The chief's gonna fall in a couple minutes, though,
buddy. And nobody. You hold the rope, though.
Well, you have to get an exit plan, Dominique. You don't want to.
Right back there.
I'm talking about where the tree is going to fall. We're going to pay $2,000 to cut down this tree. And this tree. This one is already down. And Dominic is cutting the hedge for them. Dominic! Watch out! This is so scary. I'm scared though. It's shaking.
Pull it. Pull.
Run.
Three, two, one.
Wait, move the extension cord out. You don't
hold
want
on,
the...
Hold on, don't pull yet. Fire. We are working hard today.
Dominic. Jesus Christ.
My
guy.
Oh,
I gotta go in a little bit more there.
My guy, look. My guy, like.
You can't push it. Are you Hulk? This is a tall tree.
Wow, like every time this tree got five meters, get hungry. Wait. Wait, Chantelle didn't feed me today.
Yeah, she did.
No, she didn't. She didn't feed me today. Jay, go bring her trash back, please.
Y'all want to pull it? No, Dominic. Do it through there. That tree trunk there, that's heavy. Pull it through there. That's better safe than sorry. Yes, and you sit there. Don't touch them people thing. Yeah. Just like how you guys did yesterday. This tree is about to come down like today. Cut, babe, this little thing right down there, just cut into it a little bit. This is the slide, the side here.
Yo, what are you doing? That thing that you want, document.
Yeah, document it. All we save. No, go back.
Where is that?
Right in the... Right in the front there. Look right where the put the saw. Put the saw to the front and the back. I don't know how to explain it. Right there. I'm just going a little bit and then you're good. The guy is silly.
Tree cutting, tree cutting complete.
Yeah. So now, how much money we just saved there? $2,200.
$2,270 for cut two trees.
$2,200 to cut two trees and mash.
I'm gonna be a lumberjack today.
I'm gonna be the contractor.
Hey, go inside. Full time. Goddamn contractor.
You can't say it wasn't a good help.
So done. So now
I was a good director. So now, guys, they're gonna cut these up and put it on the sidewalk, and then the people are gonna just pick it up. See that? The thing is, it smells like fresh wood. We cut that thing down, and all fence are still standing. Yes. So now, if you guys need contractors to cut. Cut your tree down, call the Grants. And if you need someone to build your fence, call the Grants. So we save, I think they said 8,000 something for the fence and then 2,000 something for the two trees. And we did both by herself. So in total, we saved like over $11,000 in yard work. Next, we're gonna look after our deck and we're gonna show you guys how we did that, because we're doing it ourselves. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. And guys, remember, we're doing 30 videos. We almost there, guys. We're doing a good job. Dominic, how do you feel about yourself?
Awesome.
So you build your fence, you cut down your tree. I think we save a total like $12,000. You think?
Save and we spend.
No, but you save more. The thing is, you would have spent more if someone else had done it, right?
Of course.
Good, that's what I'm trying to say.
These local crosses, they come and change the price because they see the size of the house.
Yeah, they come here and every time they see the size of our house, the prices automatically go up by the thousands. This dude told us $85,000 to put down an in-ground pool. Two jambilash you want. Oh, the price was so different for our neighbor. But guys, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.
Making it to our dreams. Know where I'd rather be than with my family. Family, 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 family. Know where I'd rather be. Family, family, family.